Guess who's back? Guess where we are at? We are at Free Play Arcade. We are here on a mission. And that mission is to show you something that we did not find the last time we were here. Chemical X and I were up here a little bit ago doing our first ever inside job. But we did not know what they had up here. And I'm looking for a certain pinball machines. I like pinballs. And I love skee ball, my two favorites. So I'm gonna play a little skee ball, then maybe a couple of games, and then I'll show you why we came today. For those of you that are old like me, this game destroyed my back. Because I gotta keep bending over. Oh God, I cannot play this that long anymore. Can you honestly believe that I'm too old to play skee ball? Oh, my back. What do you have to say about that, Mr. M&M Peanut? All hail the greatest game ever. Ever.
Tempest.
I don't recall showing you guys this one last time we were here. We got a Street Fighter pinball. And I'm playing handicapped because I only got one hand. Could we do it one hand?
Select your victory award.
I'll take anything. What is going on? Yeah, whatever. Can I just have the ball, please? There we go. One-handed. And that is that. Okay, I know I did not show you this one the last time. We got Demolition Man. I love this movie. It's actually a really, really good movie. But you got Trigger over here. Trigger over here. I've never played this. Ever. Where's the button? There's the button.
I'm the Demolition Man.
Now, you gotta launch it. This is weird. Again, handicap. Oh, that's tough. That's why I want my ball here. Ah! I'm not doing good one-handed, let alone two. Alright, so this Demolition Man. I'm glad you pay one price and play all day. Who remembers this game? Cuber! I am the worst gamer in the history of mankind. Gamers are ashamed to even have me in their presence. Anyone that plays video games, you have my respect. I always try and I always suck. I prove my point. What the heck? This one looks interesting. It's like a movie theme or something today.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
No, not the flying saucers. Anything like that. And again, I'm playing one-handed. I missed.
Return to battle, soldier!
Thanks. You cannot play pinball one-handed. I don't care what anybody tells you. It just cannot be done. I have waited so long for this moment. You wanted the best. You got the best. The hottest pinball game in the world. Yes. I was really hoping that they had this the last time we were up here, and they didn't, but I just got word about a month ago. My all-time favorite game. And I can't play one-handed. I love it now, too. I cannot play this one-handed. Thank you. now I'm going to be here until like next year. So this is it. This is the reason I wrote here. Thank you all very much for watching. The inside job here. And forward my mail. I'm going to be here for a little bit. Oh my God, I suck. I suck so much. It's unreal how much I suck.